There when racing for the Division 1 of the Yogender Singh Trophy. Left standing in the gate there is Sufia, slowing to the stride. Northern Singer, Gutsy Girl, Cypher is most slowly out, but Northern Singer takes the advantage of the inner draw. Goes to the front from Sovereign Master in second, 2.5 length behind. Blazing Bay, length and a half away, is Power of Me, another 2 length behind. Gutsy Girl making a perfect move, they pass the 600. Cypher towards the inside, then we got Maldro Man, Silver Steps, and Sufia is completely out of it. They're negotiating the turn now. Northern Singer just in front of Sovereign Master is ranging up on the outside. 3 length behind is Blazing Bay, but it is Sovereign Master on the outside. On the far side is Northern Singer. 4 lengths away is Blazing Bay, but Sovereign Master and Northern Singer in a ding-dong battle. 5 lengths away, there is Gutsy Girl, but Sovereign Master lead by a long neck is good enough. Sovereign Master beat Northern Singer. Gutsy Girl third with the money. Then we got Cypher, Power Omni, Silver Step, Blazing Bay, lost for home. Malbro.